days, and well done for coming out. That's the important thing. I think even on a Friday night, I think it's an effort. A lot of the time you step outside the front door where there's horrible, streets horrible, buses horrible, traffic's horrible, train station's horrible. People say, oh, it's nice to get out of the house. I think your house must be shit. It's a lovely venue. The best venues for comedy gigs. Best venues for comedy gigs are actually nursing homes. I don't know if you knew that. It's true, because there's no pressure. It doesn't matter whether you're funny or not. There's always someone sat there pissing themselves. So,